What is class? I will tell you people what is class. You see me? You see me? Mr. Pregnantness? I am class. I am a class act. You see all you women out there that are talking about how much you want a nice, decent, classy man, a man who is highly intelligent, very sophisticated and very intellectual and loving and soothing. I am that man. I am a classy man. I am a class act. I am a class material. I know how to conduct myself whenever I go out with a woman or with friends and associates. And a lot of people that have told me that I have very, very good etiquette. I have a lot of etiquette. When I go out, especially when I'm having dinner, me being a classy man, I don't burp and I don't pass gas, because classy men don't do those things. And I am a classy man. Any woman that end up with me, you got yourself a damn good catch. I am a very good catch. I am what you call a quality man. I am those men you see walking down the street every day and you dreamed of having. I am what most women dream of having. Yes. Yes. When I get with a woman, you know what they always say to me? Oh my God, I can't. When I go out, I never forget to eat with knife and fork. And before I eat, I never forget to wash my hands. Because cleanliness is next to godliness. Quackow! Quackow! When I'm taking a woman out to dinner, I like to go to 5-star restaurants. I like to have food like shrimp al diablo, lobster Cantonese. And if I take her to a nice, elegant Chinese restaurant, I never forget to order my egg foo young and lobster Cantonese. My lobster Cantonese. Wow. And one of the most important factors that comes with being a classy man, you gotta take care of your body. You have to take care of your body. There's nothing that's more disgusting than somebody that doesn't take care of their body. If you wanna be considered a classy man, you have to take care of your body. That's the most important factor. So, you guys know what I do to take care of my body? I always make sure and get a pedicure every single 2 weeks. Every single 2 weeks, I go and get myself a pedicure. Oops, my cheek fell. I get a pedicure and I never forget, folks. Because when it comes to being a classy man, you have to have very good hygiene and take care of yourself. So I always get my pedicure and I never forget to get my manicure. Check out my manicure. My manicure. Show you guys my manicure. Manicure. I got my big sweet manicure. And don't forget, folks, as a classy man, never ever 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 forget your Brazilian wax. Every couple weeks I go and I get a Brazilian wax. So I get my pedicure, my manicure, and I make sure and get a nice Brazilian wax. So when I get dressed and I walk out my door, I look like a damn classy man, because I'm a classy man. I'm a class act. And a woman that catch me, you get a good catch. As a classy man, I always take care of my feet. You guys see? I got sweet feet. My feet is so sweet. My feet is so sweet. Sweet feet. Snook in the quacka, snack a snow. I am a classy man. And by the way, folks, I am British. I am from the UK. So every single morning, I never forget to have a nice sip of tea. I love my tea because I am British. And I love vegetables because I love living a healthy lifestyle. So every morning I get up, I have a nice cup of tea, and I eat my nice carrots and celeries and vegetables that makes me strong, strong, and healthy. Quackity snoo! Oh yeah, and by the way, before I go, I'd like to say this. You see, all those people that like to look at my videos and leave a bad comment, you see, all you little nasty, stinking, dirty, conniving, low-life, pig shit scum of the earth that like to look at my video and leave a bad comment, there's one thing I have to say to you. You know what that is? Swallow my liquid babies, then suck on my sweet tits. Suck on my sweet tits. And if you're looking at this video right now, and you have something nasty to say to my video right now, there's one thing I want to do to you. Pwah, you stinking pig shit.